Here's number 75, Peace by J.Weckerlin. This is from page number 32.